We're not waiting.
Not waiting at all. Batista, toe-to-toe with Finlay, Cena, toe-to-toe with King Booker. Remember, back of the champion of champions matchup at Cyber Sunday, JBL, King Booker actually pinned John Cena, again, in controversial fashion.
You can call it controversial. You can also call it effective.
And King Booker in the face of a longtime rivalry, Batista. It'll be interesting to see who starts this matchup for either team.
King Booker walked into that champion of champions match on somebody else's show, somebody else's pay-per-view, and brought back the champion of champions title.
So current WWE champion John Cena, former world champion King Booker, going to start things off in this matchup.
Look at the King.
Listen to the SmackDown fans chanting for Cena. Collar and elbow tie up. And King Booker back near the corner. And a switch by King Booker. History made tonight, JBL. First time ever. Two world champions have teamed together. King Booker missed right hand. As Andre takedown into the arm bar by John Cena. What do you expect out of this matchup first for the Cena-Batista team?
I expect Cena and Batista to try to do what they do best. Look, Cena has proven himself to be a phenomenal champion. The match he had with Edge at SummerSlam was one of the best I've ever seen. But he uses power, as does Batista.
Look at this. I saw Andrade take that again. Into the armbar by John Cena.
They have to stay with their strengths, they being Cena and Batista. King Booker and Finlay need to do what they do best, and that is find a way to win.
And a tag made to Batista. And Batista in the ring against the man he took the world championship from back at Survivor Series, King Booker.
Emotion and tension is palpable in Richmond, Virginia.
Batista.
But not yet.
But King Booker tagged out and brought in Finlay.
Mind games.
Finlay and Batista, a long history as well. Finlay has used that shillelagh on Batista on a number of occasions, including just a couple of weeks ago on that triceps muscle. Finlay, the rough, tough Irishman. And Batista using that left arm early on in this matchup.
I wondered if Batista had the heart and the intensity to come back. And Batista has actually ameliorated his game since he's returned.
Finlay whipped in the corner. Big knee by Finlay to Batista. And the Fighting Irishman caught in midair. And that's the power game that Batista uses. Oh, what a slap by Batista.
I like it.
I do too. Psychological warfare by Batista, taking Finlay off. Take him out of his game. Well, that was unique. Oh, look at this. Finlay launched into the top rope and back to knees. The spine cracking on the knees of the world champion. Batista, fire in his eyes tonight, doesn't he?
Ever since he got that championship back, Batista has gotten better and better.
Uh-oh, Finlay in trouble. Slam to the mat, quickly into the cover. Hook of the leg, shoulders down, King Booker. Breaks up the three count. Batista glaring at King Booker, but back to work on Finlay.
What do you mean breaks up the three count? You have no idea if that's going to be a three count or not.
Watch the strength of Batista here. I believe Finlay made the tag. And he did. And here comes the former world champion, King Booker.
Correct.
The Batista chance for the SmackDown fans here at Armageddon. Such a long storied history with these two men. Really began at SummerSlam earlier this year. Continued for months until Survivor Series. And then even afterward, as King Booker brings it to Batista with the chops to the chest and the right hands. King Booker as sly as they come. Across the ring. Counter by Batista into the clothesline. Cover, hook to the leg. There's two and a kick out by King Booker.
King Booker never really getting that rematch that he deserves and was contractually obligated to get from Batista.
Well, he got a triple threat match. And John Cena kicked to the midsection. WWE champion into the ring. John Cena, that pound and ground attack, but that's typical Booker. Thumb to the eye to gain the upper hand.
You do what you have to do, Michael. It's that simple.
And Booker with a kick to the jaw. quickly crawls towards Cena, rolls him to the cover, hooks the leg. There's two, and Cena kicks out at 2.5. Queen Charmel with that almost defiant look on her face.
What the King and Finlay have to do is isolate one of these champions.
Reversal, King Booker whipped into the corner. John Cena, Bulldog! John Cena back to his feet. The WWE champion starting to fire up. King Booker plays center of the ring.
Cena's got his intensity. This is what Cena does best.
Five knuckle shuffle connecting. And King Booker in a world of trouble. See how Cena makes sure Finlay doesn't enter the ring. And Batista has had enough. Taking it to Finlay. Shoulders to the gut.
I told you it's four combustible elements. All hell is bound to break loose.
Look at this. Queen Charmel just gave King Booker the scepter. And the scepter right to the throat. Referee Nick Patrick trying to get Batista out of the ring. Had his back turned, rightfully so, but King Booker used the scepter to the throat of Cena.
That is what Booker and Finlay have to do. They've got to find a way to isolate one of these guys, get them down, and beat them up.
And King Booker measuring John Cena. John Cena back to his feet, kick to the jaw. Here's the cover, shoulders down, hooks the leg again. Somehow, the resilient champion kicks out. Watch this. Directly in the throat. Finlay in. And you talked about this just a few moments ago, JBL, how Finlay and King Booker need to isolate one member of the other team. They may be doing that to Cena right here.
And look at this, not letting him breathe. That's what Finley's doing to Cena right now. You gotta stay on him. You gotta get on him, and you can't let him up.
SmackDown fans trying to get Cena back into this matchup. John Cena back to a vertical base. Trying to create separation, and he does. Cena off the ropes, runs into a clothesline by Finlay. Look at this, rolls him over, he may have with a small package. Shoulders down, kick out, thought Cena stole one there. And there's a cheap shot by Finlay. Knocking Batista off the apron. Wait a minute, hey!
There's a leprechaun.
In the ring!
He just kicked himself in the head.
The leprechaun, he kicked himself in the face. Maybe he was drinking. You don't know what he does under that ring.
He just kicked himself in the head.
Well, he's trying to kick Cena, I think. And
well, he missed, and he kicked himself in the head.
Take another look. Oh, right in the head, he kicked himself. Well, we do know he keeps beer under there. He tossed you one night.
I've never... That's what leprechauns do all the time. They kick themselves in the head.
How do you know? Now you're an expert on leprechauns. You're an expert on everything else in the world. I guess you might as well be an expert on leprechauns.
Well, there's a whole gaggle of them under the ring. Just go in there and talk to them sometime. They drink beer. They got a little litter box under there. They copulate. There's a whole bunch of them, a whole troop.
How do you know?
I'm friendly.
John Cena, vertical base, trying to get out of this major predicament. The strength and power of the WWE champion. And there's a knee to the midsection by the resilient Booker, who will do anything it takes to win.
That's called a champion. That's called a competitor.
John Cena planting. King Booker with a DDT. And this may be the opening that John Cena needs. Queen Charmel begging for King Booker to get to the corner. And Batista literally acting like an animal. Pacing, wants to get into the matchup.
King Booker's got to find a way to cut off the ring. The last thing you want to do is let your opponent get between you and the tag guy he's wanting to tag.
John Cena trying to make it to the corner, trying to make it to Batista. Cena is crawling. John Cena leaps, makes the tag, and here comes the animal. Clothesline by Batista. Right hands to Finlay. The world champion with a running power slam. A spear to King Booker. Spear to Finlay.
The King and Finlay are in trouble.
King Booker fired up with a clothesline. And Batista tossed Finlay into the King.
When Batista gets on a roll like this, he's a good finisher. You've got to find a way to stop him. We may just have.
Finlay right to the jaw. King Booker! He just kicked Finlay!
Batista, it was a double cross.
Ducked out of the way! And spinning side slam, slamming King Booker shoulder first.
Reminiscent of a king, of a boss man.
And Finlay runs right into Batista off the clothesline. Here comes John Cena, taking it to Finlay.
Didn't take long. All hell broke loose.
Belly to belly. Cena in pursuit of Finlay. And there's a clothesline by Finlay to Cena.
We got...
Oh, my.
There's a leprechaun.
Batista boot to the face of King Booker. Look at that. Steel chair to the back of the leg. The hamstring of Batista. Chair on Finlay. Batista retaliated. And look at this. King Booker whipped across the ring.
It's become a one-on-one battle.
Batista planting. King Booker with a spine buster.
It's become a replay of Survivor Series. You got Cena and Finlay out of the picture.
Batista with King Booker up. Batista bomb connecting. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg. Batista and Cena victorious.
Here are your winners, the WWE Champion, John Cena, and the World Heavyweight Champion, Batista.
Cena and Batista with a treat for all these SmackDown fans, the champion standing tall tonight.
There you have history, folks. Two world champions together for the first time and victorious in their first ever partnership.
What a night. What an unpredictable event here at Armageddon.
This was Armageddon, Michael. And it damn sure was for some people. What a show. What a show that SmackDown just put on tonight. You wonder why we're the premier brand? Watch this show again. Two world champions closing out one hell of a pay-per-view.
John Cena and Batista, for the first time ever, two world champions teaming together and victorious here tonight at Armageddon.